spent my first Mother's Day without her. Laying in her bed all day crying. I'll never be the same without her. She took a part of me when she left. And all for what? Because her skin wasn't the same color as yours. How many more mothers have to spend Mother's Day alone?